I'm feeling amazing to represent my country for the World Cup. It's an incredible privilege. We won the AFCON, no words to describe what we saw, what we feel. This kind of happiness in the street. I remember I said to myself, yes, I want to play the World Cup one day to go with my brothers, ready to represent the country, to give everything and to make the people proud like we done for the AFCON.